What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Salim. We're back with another video. If you are new here, welcome. If you are not, welcome back. As y'all can tell by the title, y'all are going to be preparing with me for 2023. We're going to be writing down goals. We're going to be making vision boards. I'm going to go to Walmart and pick up my pictures. Well, I'm going to print off some pictures there to put on my vision board. And yeah, that's what we're going to do. So make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And stay tuned and keep on watching. All right, yo, we made it to Walmart, you feel me? And we finna... Oh, guess who I'm with?
And I'm motivated by money. And I'm motivated
this
by
one
fashion.
Right here. Next on my list is a water bottle.
Oh, girl, you look beautiful today. Check out the fit.
Yeah, I know.
Okay. Hey, pretty thing.
Okay, don't get too close.
May I have an autograph?
No. Alright, but for real though, I'm trying to get a water bottle because it's time to drink more water.
I think she should give me an autograph.
For me to be able to drink more water, I need a water bottle. Like an actual
good
one. Got a water bottle.
Bro, she looks so fresh and good today.
She got a water bottle.
And she knows she looks beautiful. Look at her.
I know, girl.
She looked real beautiful today, guys. Look at her.
We're preparing for 2023. That's what we're doing.
I'm going to 2023 with a beautiful woman. Look at her. Hey, girl. Forget the water bottle. Look how beautiful she
okay,
is.
Okay, yeah. You can't give
oh
me you gotta
God.
Give my camera.
Huh?
You gotta give me
I'm
camera.
The cameraman.
You my camera.
Say, be like, I know I'm beautiful.
I know I'm beautiful.
Hey, girl.
Oh, we finna go to the next aisle to go get me some face cream. Because that's the next thing on my list is some face cream. You feel me? You know. Because...
Say, reach it.
Please.
Okay, mommy.
Thank you. Now you go look for you something to do.
Guys, she said she only gonna pay me $5.
To record.
Why?
I'm just playing. That's my bill. Yeah, it's a free charge.
For my recording, I'm charging her a band, a video.
No, but bro, I'm getting a pencil packet. Because I need them for when I go to sleep. Because I'm gonna get no. Because I already got face
wash.
I just need some stuff.
Y'all
know. I don't need pomades. I need this for my face.
Girl, your face is already beautiful.
It's getting there. It's getting there, y'all.
Ain't no get. Look at her teeth. Oh my God, it's perfect.
I'm so excited. When it gets closer to my birthday, I just get them vibes like, girlfriend, turn up. This is a nice size bear. Get it for me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, that one is cute.
Say $45, okay?
Girl, you tripped.
I have some letters, because last time I went, they didn't have no letters.
What you need letters for?
To put on my board. To all the beads.
Stop opening this though, girl. That's stealing.
I just need numbers.
I am my vision board.
Huh?
I am my vision board.
Come on. Okay, next thing I'm gonna do is print off me some pictures from my vision board. Okay, y'all. So, part of preparing for 2023 is basically getting stuff. Getting your life together, basically. Getting things you need.
Talk to him, baby. Talk to him.
And stuff like that. So, that's what I'm doing. And my vision board is a big part of it. Because I'm going to hang it up on my wall. And I'm going to look at it every morning. So I know what I'm working towards. I don't know what else. Dang, it's so close. I don't know what else to get. I already came here to just get my vision board stuff. Everything else I have is set in place. I have a journal. I have a calendar. I have all that stuff. You feel me?
She has everything. She's a motivational person, guys. This is how I started doing what I need to do because of her.
We were just waiting for this picture thing to get open because all of the other ones are unavailable. possible rain for one of these. I'll get back to y'all when ever one of these get open. It was taking too long, so she don't even know what she's doing.
It's only 12 o'clock.
Bro. We're finna check out. Then I think I'm gonna get me something to eat. This is the last time I'm spending any money. After this day, I'm saving.
Yeah.
Y'all, we just made it back to the house because I finally got my pictures. Tell them, bae. Tell them. Let me go in the house and make my vision board. So I'm going to catch y'all in the house. Because I got too much stuff. I got too much stuff in my hands. So I got to catch y'all when I get inside.
And watch it be Friday.
I can't see.
She's gonna catch you guys when it's Friday. She says she's gonna catch y'all in a minute, but it's gonna be a whole.
All right, y'all. So I'm back. I'm in the house. My boo boo left for right now. I'm going to do my vision board with y'all. And I hope y'all are liking this video so far. I know it was like a little different because I wasn't expecting my boo to be filming or taking over the camera. But I hope y'all are doing okay so far. Y'all, I just posted a picture on Instagram. Make sure y'all go like, comment, and share that for me because I haven't posted on Instagram in a while. It's been a long time since I posted on Instagram. So make sure y'all go check my picture out. I'm gonna put it right here for y'all. But I'm finna do my vision board or whatever, y'all. And I'm gonna talk to y'all. I got my vision board right here. And stuff like that. I got some. Basically, I'm gonna just talk to y'all or whatever. Let y'all know what's up with 2023. You feel me? I'm coming with a lot of things, a lot of different things. I'm gonna just be out more active, more, becoming the YouTuber and influencer that I need to be. I'm not fully to my learning experience with the YouTube and being a YouTuber and influencer. I'm not really quite there yet. If y'all have not wrote down your goals, or if y'all have not made a vision board, or if y'all are not going towards your future or working towards your future, you need to start now. Just have a really big mindset. So whenever I see things, it just goes, it's more than what it is. You know, I'm not trying to be famous. I'm not trying to be popular. I'm not trying to do that. I'm only doing this for my own sake. Honestly, I want to be able to travel, experience new things, be able to go and do things for me, for myself. I'm wealthy and collective and humble about what I do. I don't want to be, showing off, trying to, prove my point or doing what I'm doing now just because I want to become famous or whatever the case may be. I don't want to be that. I just want to be able to show y'all that y'all can do what y'all want to do. But you just got to have those type of positive people around. And them people that are doubting themselves or can't get nowhere, or they don't have positive people around. So that's why they're not going as far as they want. I'll show y'all what the purpose of everything that I got in my bag. It's not that much. But anyway, I'm going to start with my water bottle. So I got me a new water bottle. I feel like to be consistent with me drinking water, which is my main goal, is to drink water, more water. I don't want to drink no juices, no sodas, none of that. I want to drink straight water. So for me to be able to do that, I feel like a new water bottle that is the perfect size, that I could take everywhere, that's just more, I know that I'm going to drink it. If I get a big, huge water bottle, I feel like I'm not getting nowhere because I haven't drunk anything. Like, I would drink it, yeah, but I won't know that I drank it because it feels like it's just such a big water bottle that I won't feel like I'm making any progress. I got some stuff for my face, basically. That's about it. It wasn't really much, but I just got some stuff for my face because I'm also, another goal is I want to get my face looking healthy and more clear. You're not going to have perfect skin, but I just know that my skin, throughout the videos I have posted, my face has just been breaking out so bad, and I just been haven't been taking good care of it. So I'm gonna start taking care of my face more and drinking more water. So that really had to do with the water bottle and the face stuff. It's just I want to focus more on my healthy habits, my healthy side. I got my poster board from Dollar Tree. I didn't get that in the video because I got this poster board way before I even started this video. And I'm praying that these pictures look right how I imagine it, because I don't have a printer, so I had to print these off at Walmart. It's the only thing I could ever think of. Turned out right. Okay, they did. I'm liking it, y'all. These pictures actually turned out how I wanted. Okay, y'all, so I'm pretty happy with how they came out. I had totally forgot I was on camera, y'all. Hold up. Okay, y'all, so I was just commenting. I mean, I was replying back to people's comments and stuff on my post. Back to the vision board. So this turned out, I actually like it. I'm finna explain all this to you guys. My vision board, basically, I'm explaining to y'all. The first picture, our passports. I want to travel out of the country and stuff. I want to be the youngest to ever do it, basically. And second picture is her. She has clear skin. That's what I'm working towards. This says content creator, because I need to be reminded that I'm a content creator. I think that I'm going to continuously create content, and I'm going to be consistent with it. It is a picture of a car. I'm going to purchase my first car. Hopefully my first dream car, so I have to purchase another car for a couple years. This says you're going to be living your dream soon, and it will seem so unreal how perfectly it all came together. So this is a quote, basically reminding me that my dreams will come true soon. YouTube, I want to be able to get my first plaque after reaching so many subscribers. I want the plaque. This reminds me of to keep grinding, that you'll get here sooner or later with YouTube. This, it's a luxury aesthetic picture. You can be here. You could take that picture one day and your dream car all iced out. You feel me? This picture, two couples. That picture really just brought to me that the person that I am with have some really huge goals that we're going to accomplish, doing it on vacation, you know, having fun, living life. And that just reminded me, like, you know, me and him are going to make it, and we're going to, you know, his money to save, because I am on a saving spree after today. I am saving. So I'm holding water because I need to remember to drink water. Like, it says, I'll be the first millionaire in my family. Not technically saying I'm going to be that one rich family member. And like, I'm going to be able to say I made it. I'm successful. I do it big, you know, without following the generation. Like, the old generation is just so caught up on, like, it's not caught up on the new generation, where there's easier ways to be successful than going to school, going to college. I'm gonna just be different, basically. Success is a decision. It is a decision to be successful. If you don't want to be successful, then I don't know what to do. I don't know what to tell you or what you should do for yourself. You want to be where you dream of being, then you need to put the effort, you need to put the work in. You're not going to just get it the next day and wake up and have what you know, keep thinking and dreaming of. Yeah, that's just me. Got a camera because I'm going to stick with YouTube. I'm going to be consistent on YouTube. I'm going to give you all videos. I'm going to get a camera. I'm going to go all out on YouTube. YouTube is going to be my main priority. I'm gonna do it until I make it. You feel me? Y'all got to stop being lazy. A lot of things I'm gonna start doing. Stop being lazy. Stop making excuses on why you can't do this or why you can't do that. There shouldn't be no excuse. There's no excuse on why, you know, you are slacking on what you want to become. You feel me? So go all out. Go for it. You feel me? Don't let nobody stop you from doing what you want to do. But yeah, y'all, I'm finna put this vision board together and show y'all. And yeah, let's get into it. Yeah. y'all. So this is what my vision board looks like. You feel me? It's some slight, something different. It's just exactly how I imagined it would be, how I had it planned in my head. So I'm proud of my creation that I made. But yeah, y'all. So I'm finna hang it up on the wall right here. So whenever I wake up in the morning, boom, it's right there. I can see it. So that's what I'm finna do. Okay, y'all. So I'm finna hang that up on the wall, and then I'm gonna write in my book goals or whatever. That's gonna be the next step, and then we're gonna call it this a video. So yeah, y'all, I'm finna hang this up. I am proud of my creation. It's so cute. But yeah, y'all, so y'all finna watch me put this up. Okay, y'all, so I put it up there, whatever. I had to use a nail and some tape because I want to make sure it was up there securely. But y'all, look, it's so good up there. So whenever I wake up in the morning, you know, boom, it's right there. I can see it or whatever. So yeah, y'all. Woo. Now I'm finna write in my journal to end this video out, to write my goals in this journal. It says, with God, all things are possible. And yeah, I'm just gonna write and plan. And I hope y'all do the same. I hope y'all start knowing what y'all want to do, where y'all want to be at, and with yourself, with life, you know. But don't take it too hard. Don't think about it too much. But like, y'all know what I mean. Write in my book and just write goals and stuff down. And yeah, y'all, I'm just so happy because it's a new year, and I feel like this is the first year I ever really felt like I was going somewhere and I'm getting somewhere. And my first year even thinking about a vision board or any of that stuff. So I'm happy with myself. I'm happy that I started this out going into the year good and stuff like that. So enough talking. But yeah, let's give it a look for one more time for the vision board, y'all.